morning, everybody. I hope you're having a great week. It's been really fun with Read Across America. A special day today. We're going to have some guests in the cafeteria talking about the Wizard of Oz high school play. And some of the cast members are coming to New Salem Elementary School to talk about the play. And we actually have some New Salem students in the play this year. So talk to your parents. It's this weekend. And it would be a really good play to go to. So have fun with that. Now, next week, a lot of good things going on too. Tuesday night, we have our fourth grade science fair in the cafeteria. And on Tuesday and Wednesday night is the Scholastic Book Fair that the PTO puts together. So please make sure you get out. You can pick a good book to read at the book fair. But let's see how amazing our fourth grade students are with their science projects. Have a great Friday.
Good morning and welcome back to another outstanding day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Gwendolyn Wagner and Austin Marks reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Friday, March 6th, Cycle 21, Day 5. Ms. Kolasak is here for her library, Mrs. Bortner is here for wellness, Mrs. Gross is here for string lessons.
For lunch today, the regular is Hop on Pop breakfast pizza or a cheese pizza with a Grinch tall salad, steamed carrots, pears, and a 100% fruit choice.
The alternate is a yogurt munchable or peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go out to Kevin Eady.
Additional birthday wishes are extended to Josiah Johnson over the weekend.
Happy birthday! The temperatures outside will be in the mid-40s with rain.
To continue our celebration of literacy, today is Fox and Socks Day.
There's also a kindergarten and first grade Dr. Seuss assembly beginning at 1:30 in the gymnasium.
Here's a message from Mrs. Dancho and Mr. Strimmel.
Mr. Strimmel!
What are you doing?
Did you hear the math madness updates?
No, what?
Did you read your email?
I did, actually, yes.
Did you see who's in first place?
I did.
Who is in first place? Do you remember? In your class?
Off the top of my head, I can't
remember. Let me tell you, in first place, actually, no, the top two tied for first place. The math pros. Ooh, and the math devils.
Oh,
yes. Wow. And what about my class? In my class, and Mr. House, first place, we have the mathematic tigers.
Oh,
and in second place, tied the god math dogs and the radioactive math masters.
There's three of them.
Let's see who gets it next time.
Go get them, guys.
Bye.
Let's keep it going. Remember, for every problem,
there is a solution. Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School.
Who's ready to watch?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.